Yeah, yeah. Ambassador. Boy, LeCrae. With Trilly. We don't want you checking for us. We want you checking for our God. Hey. People wanna know about a so devout God who got us rolling out a carpet for him. Make way for the king, Lord Jesus, the ruler, lion of Judah, who take a doulas and make him a friend. They wanna know if and when did you begin, if you're him who's mad infinite, then you would be the infinite son. This would mean that you're God, this would mean you're in charge, cause only he was involved in what we see Genesis 1. Why the gods of the earth, when you're not part of the earth, that you got ultimate worth, and you plop into a mess. Why die for a people who got a passion for evil? Why let them lash you and beat you when you supply them their breath? I think the Savior was saying right when you say the Creator's the only way to just straight up receive Genesis 1. We know the Father and Holy Spirit both did it, but John 1 says along with the Father and Spirit, it was the Son. He came to the earth with no stop, came to the earth with no pop, lived on the earth with no prop. He's written the story, he died for a block, cause he's a God that is not gonna be ground to be mocked. Trust me, he's getting that glory. So now we're kicking the truth in the booth. We like to spit cause it's few people who do this spirit really wanna get with y'all. For safe money and places is sunny and stations with honey's just a rep of living. God, you should be checking for
yeah.